Welcome to Bridge MLS News. My name is Dominic, and get ready for some awesome updates on Bridge MLS's applications. I'm sure you already know how great ConnectMLS is, but it's about to get even greater because by the end of July 2019, we're going to be adding listing data from Claw MLS, ChrisNet MLS, and CRMLS. So that means that we're going to be getting coverage for listing data in Los Angeles County, Ventura County, and many more. New features are coming to Paragon in the next 5.71 patch update. Black Knight MLS Solutions are going to be expanding the total number of saved searches that are allowed under each contact profile. So currently, only 5 saved searches are allowed under each contact profile, and that number is going to increase significantly. So this should reduce the need to create duplicate contact profiles. Beginning on July 17th, Zestimates will now be available when running a comparable report in the CRS tax system. So a Zestimate is Zillow's estimated market value for an individual home, and it's calculated for about 100 million homes nationwide. It's a starting point to determine a home's value and is not by any means an official appraisal. So Zestimate is automatically computing these numbers based on millions of public and user submitted data points. So just like any other estimated market prices, a user can hide these from displaying on the output of any report by clicking the X next to the price on CRS tax system. Also coming on July 17th is an addition to the listing input system. We have a new field that will be called the disclosure.io link. So a disclosure.io is a transaction management tool that allows agents to compile and distribute disclosures. The new link in the listing input system will now allow a listing agent to copy and paste the disclosure.io link onto a listing in addition to confidential remarks. To learn more about ConnectMLS, disclosures.io, or any of our other applications at BridgeMLS, check out all available training sessions for free at bridgemls.com and register today. And that's it for this week's news. My name is Dominic, and thank you for tuning in to BridgeMLS News.